They gonna be sorry. The faster you try to get there, that career, that money, and you gonna figure it out that, man, it was the journey. It was not the destination. You're in a hurry to get there, to come up, to be this, to be that. And when you get there, you're going to feel discouraged more than you did before you even started. Because it was the journey, the people that you didn't stop to talk to like me and Jack. The people at the gas station. You was in a hurry to get there, but it was the journey. It was the gas station. It's Jack. The journey, not the destination. Because the destination is steadily evolving. We're always growing in wisdom and knowledge and understanding. And it's always evolving. And we can never obtain it because it's steadily, constantly evolving. The more humble you be, the more you can be fulfilled with the truth. But when you think you got it and you're on your way, then you're going to get less of it because can't nobody talk to you. You can't stop. You're in a hurry. It's a difficult thing, but you got it. I see the intensity.
I want nothing more than for you to see. Right.